Kobolds and Catacombs.
He can't play seals if he doesn't have room. This guy is totally goddamn genius. All right, do it. Psychic scream. Whoa. That's pretty good.
Machine, and it's so much better than all the other decks. Well, he literally just played a 4 mana 20/20.
It's a 7/5 on the board too, if he doesn't kill himself.
You already played Spirit Lash, so that's out of the way.
Must consider.
Don't even know what his best spell here. Here is Binding Kill? I think he played this one too. Dragonfire. Alright. I mean, it's fine, right? Kills Velen. Oh my god, that's not fine. Leroy? What the fuck?
I think I'm like, hold on, I need to... No, what's the jet? Oh, I need to track the card! I could have just not let him play the... Oh, I true, I didn't know it was a jet. Oh.
You guys ready for the thickest Yogg ever?
I'm almost out of cards. I'm out of cards.
Galvadon, you gotta survive, buddy! Why am I never fucking lucky?
C'était du BM de l'extrême, du BM de l'extrême. On avait tout prévu, on avait tout prévu. Y'a quoi maintenant? Boum.
Ah, j'ai la totale.
Non.
Je vais piquer le Raza, le dégât, le Mind Blast. Et l'attaque mentale. Le Mind Blast et le Vélen. J'ai tout. Bon.
Come on! Y'all beat him up! Beat him up!
Je suis one off. Oh merde. J'ai tout raté. J'ai tout raté. Oh non. Oh non. J'ai tout raté. Oh non. J'avais tout préparé. Non. Oh.